nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nothing here.
Use your PSG-1 to take out the IR sensor's control units. Head to the connecting bridge between shells 1 and 2.
Nothing here.
Who's that?
Enemy sighted.
Requesting backup unit.
Nothing here.
I got him. Send reinforcements.
Understood. The backup unit is being
Oh.
An intruder!
Right.
Answer me. Raiden!
Thank you.
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden! Raiden! Something wrong? Raiden! Raiden! Something wrong? Raiden! Raiden! Something wrong? Raiden! Raiden! Thank you.
didn't get all the control units. You weren't thorough enough. Take a good look at the airborne cipher. You can see the control unit for the IR sensor. The control unit is right above Cypher's camera. Avoid shooting the camera at all costs. Looks like if a cipher is shot down, the resulting signal will trigger an explosion. The whole bridge would blow. Target only the control unit on the upper part of the cipher. Aim for the blinking light. Raiden, I found us a ride.
I'm all ears.
One of the enemy's Kasatkas.
Is it in good shape?
Full tank. I'm heading for Shell 1 now. What about that Harrier?
It's not on the heliport here.
Good. I'll set this one down there, then.
Can you cover the hostages? They're being held on level B1 in the core. Plissken, you didn't happen to find any other places where hostages were being held, did you?
No, nothing like that.
Okay.
How many hostages are there?
There's a few short of 30. One dead and several wounded.
The Kasatka's cargo area will hold 13 max.
What about the other Kasatka?
I sabotaged it. It can't come after us if it can't get off the ground.
Oh.
We'll have to make two trips.
Can you fly a Kasatka?
I have a pilot who's flown the civilian model, the KA-62 in VR. There's not a whole lot of difference between the military KA-60 and the civilian model.
Cleared for takeoff.
Raiden, let me introduce you to my partner, Otacon.
Otacon?
Hey, Raiden. Nice to meet you.
Intruders! Over here!
Damn! Raiden, I'll talk to you later.
Colonel, I need some answers from you. Who exactly is Pliskin and his partner?
I know what you're thinking.
It keeps coming back to Shadow Moses. And now this Otacon.
A.K.A. Hal Emmerich, Ph.D., a Shadow Moses survivor.
Rose?
Snake and Otacon both became fugitives after Shadow Moses, wanted for acts of terrorism.
An anti-Metal Gear organization.
They sabotaged and destroyed countless Metal Gear units throughout the world.
And were responsible for the incident 2 years ago that necessitated the construction of the Big Shell.
Snake and his partner aren't terrorists.
Jack, why are you defending them?
I look back on what I've done here so far, and things like training and sense of duty alone won't get you through a sneaking mission like this.
Jack, are you okay?
You need something higher. I can't think of the right word, but it has to be pure will, backed up by courage, or ideals, or something like that. I'd stake my life on it. The solid snake that saved Shadow Moses couldn't turn into a terrorist.
Maybe that's true, but they went down with that tanker 2 years ago. We even recovered Snake's body.
And the DNA test results on the body say it's him.
Jack, I know what you're saying, but Snake is dead. He can't be here, not even as this Dr. Hal Emmerich.
But that also means that he can't be the terrorist leader behind this thing.
I've been waiting for you. A messenger from the Patriots. Where do I know him from?
So you're the boss around here?
No, not just around here. I'm the boss to surpass Big Boss himself. Solid Snake.
No, that is not Solid Snake.
Surprise, brother.
Save it. You work on mine.
Don't say you've forgotten me,
Snake.
Snake?
Right, take cover.
Different game from Liquid.
Thank you.
drown you fools for interfering!
This is the Stinger missile launcher. The Kasaka can't stand up to the Harrier. You have to shoot the Harrier down.
Snake, we got company.
I'm counting on you.
Use this. The best you can do. You go out in style!
this?
I'll let you go out in style! I'll shred you to pieces! Let you go out in style!
There's something coming up.
running on water.
Raiden, you all right?
Yeah. How about you guys?
Barely managed, but we're all right.
The chopper?
We need some time for repairs.
Oh.
The president's all yours.
Okay. Can I ask you something?
What?
Are you the Snake? They said you were dead.
No, not me. There are still too many things I need to do.
Snake, you're a legend, and that's why I need to ask you this.
Legend? A legend is nothing but fiction. Someone tells it, someone else remembers, everybody passes it on.
I'm here because I was assigned to this mission, not because I want to. If I could, I'd be out of here in a second. How could you come back to all this? Why keep fighting?
There's something my best friend said to me once.
What?
We're not tools of the government or anyone else. Fighting was the only thing I was good at, but at least I always fought for what I believed in.
What about the DNA results from that body?
That was Liquid's body. He and Snake are identical on the genetic level.
Liquid?
A deception, for our own protection. We stole his frozen body from some organization. Kind of a hassle, though.
That's all there is to it.
Are you two really an NGO?
Insofar as we're a non-profit organization of civilians advocating a cause, yes. The cause happens to be the eradication of Metal Gear.
We work on our own. But it's a cause worth fighting for.
Why would you stick your neck out for something this risky?
That's the way I used to look at it, 4 years ago. I was holed up in the middle of nowhere in Alaska, drinking too much.
We have a responsibility to the coming generations, to the world.
What responsibility?
To keep track of the mistakes we've made as a species.
We need to remember, to spread the word, to fight for change, and that's what keeps me alive.
You think you can change the future?
Nah, I'm not as arrogant as that.
What you do isn't grassroots activism. It's more like terrorism.
I admit that.
But our group, Philanthropy, received some information. A new Metal Gear prototype was being developed here, and terrorists were planning to raid the facility. The information came from a very reliable source.
So you're here to...
We're here to stop all that. But I also have a personal motive.
Looks like the terrorists have his sister in the big shell. We're here on our own, not under anyone's orders. We have our own battles. Otacon's here for someone. I'm not.
This is a military mission.
Jack, are you all right?
Just barely.
You almost gave me a heart attack.
Sorry, it wasn't intentional.
I know that, and I know I need to stay stronger.
Say a prayer for me, Rose, so I can come back.
You will make it back. I'm with you all the way, remember?
That means a lot to me, you know.
I'm going to save the data, okay, Jack?
Colonel, Metal Gear's already gone active.
It's not too late. You can still prevent a nuclear strike by securing the president and preventing password confirmation from taking place. Get to the president. He's in the core section of Shell 2.
I'm checking the satellite images. Looks like you can get to the core from the other side of Strut L.
The core hasn't gone under yet from what we can tell. Follow the railings down, then jump onto the pipes.
The only viable strut in the outer perimeter is the L. That attack just now doesn't make any sense. It's like they have no more use for this place.
Colonel, you were monitoring the codec calls. That man was the real Snake all along.
Maybe.
Maybe?
Don't let your guard down with him.
Why do you say that?
Because they were never a part of the simulation. They're an unknown factor.
You can take your simulation and... We're out here. We bleed. We die.
Calm down.
I suggest that you do, Raiden. Even if that is Snake, that has no bearing on your mission.
Colonel, you and Snake used to be on the same side. I don't understand. I read about you and Snake in the Darkness of Shadow Moses.
I don't give a damn what that piece of trash said. Do you get me?
Raiden, are you all right?
Answer me! Raiden!
Raiden, is everything all right? Raiden!
Raiden!
Right, come in. Right. Right.
Jack, what's going on? Answer me. Jack? Jack! This isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden! Raiden!
This isn't happening. Jack, you have to answer me. Jack! Jack!
Raiden, are you all right?
Answer me. Raiden!
Raiden, what's going on? Raiden! Raiden!
Raiden, is everything all right? Raiden! Raiden! What the hell happened? Raiden! Right, what's wrong? Right.